everyone, this is Mridula Bhaskar and welcome back to my channel. It's been a very, very long, hot day and I'm really, really drained out. And today, we are back with a skincare video on detanning. So this is one procedure I follow every single week so that my skin feels nourished, the tan is removed and my skin is not affected by the harsh rays of the sun. So without wasting any time, let's get right to the video. Before we jump into the video, take a moment to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon and subscribe to all my social media which is given down below in the description box. So yes, let's get to the video right away now. So after the long day of work that I've had, I always like to double cleanse. So today I'm going in with this oil cleanser by Innisfree. This is the apple seed cleansing oil. So I'm taking a teeny bit of that in my palm, rubbing it. And I'm going to remove all the makeup traces on my face. You should make sure that your face is absolutely dry. First, I'll go into my eyes and I will just massage it downwards and sidewards like that so that all the mascara comes off. I look up and I do that so that all the mascara is removed even from my lower lashes. And then I come to my lip. So now that I'm looking like a ghost with this oil on my face, I'm going in with these wet towels by Burt's and Bees. This is one of my favorite. This is in the cucumber flavor, which is really, really nice. So next, I am going in with my Vanity Planet brush and I am using the Neem Purifying Face Wash by Himalaya. You need to slightly wet your face before you do this, so I'm going to wash my face and get right back. So yes, I'm back after slightly wetting my face. I'm going in with this Vanity Planet brush now. So I feel this sort of, you know, scrubs your skin and gives it like a squeaky clean finish. It's not mandatory to use this if you don't have it. I have it. I was very curious on how it would work and I ended up buying it like a year back. So I really like this brush. I don't use it on an everyday basis. It's just once or twice a week because my skin is very, very sensitive and it tends to break out if I use it every single day. If you do not have this brush, it's perfectly fine. You can just use a nice gritty face scrub and wash off your face after scrubbing it nicely, or you can just make a scrub with sugar and honey, so that's going to work really well as well. So we're done with scrubbing. I'm just going to wash my face and get right back. So I'm back after washing my face and I've used lukewarm water to wash my face. Why do we have to use lukewarm water before we apply a face mask? Lukewarm water tends to open up the pores in your skin, and when you apply a face mask or a cream on top of it, it's going to get absorbed right into your skin. So that is exactly what you want. You want 100% benefits of what you put on your skin. So now we'll move into making the face mask. So the first ingredient in my face mask is going to be poppy seeds. These have been soaked in milk overnight and it's going to become a little soft, so then you can put it in your mortar and pestle or in your mixer, give it a good grind and get the paste out of it. So this is very coarsely ground poppy seeds. So next I have the cream of the milk. So once you sort of boil the milk, you're going to get like the cream on top. It's going to separate out from the milk. That is excellent for your skin. It really, really works wonders. So that is exactly what I've got over here. And next I have our good old besan. Yes, kadalai maavu in Tamil. So I'm going to take the poppy seed paste. I'm just putting 1 teaspoon of besan into it. I'm adding about 2 teaspoons of milk cream into it. So I've added all the 3 ingredients and I'm giving it a good mix. You don't want this to be very thick, otherwise it's going to be very tough to apply on your face. You want it to be like in a very coarse and like a scrub kind of a consistency so that it's easy to apply on your face. So there you go, that's the face mask that I have made. Now I'm going to go into applying it onto my skin with a brush. Perfect. Poppy seeds has a substance called linoleic acid. This acid in the poppy seed helps it to cure scaling, that is dryness in the skin. It's a very, very good moisturizing agent. It helps in curing your skin from tanning. It helps the skin to get back to its normal form. So this is not some whitening thing that, you know, many people claim. What your original skin is something you have to be proud of. I've said this before as well. This is exactly going to do that. It's going to bring your skin back and it's going to give it a glow and a brightened feel. But whitening, I don't believe in it. There are so many ingredients that in your kitchen itself that can help you out, you know, to deal with all your skin problems, and many a times we are never aware of all the good kitchen ingredients that you have, and that itself can help you out instead of going for 1001 masks, you know why. So I'm gonna leave this on for my skin for a good 20 minutes. It has to dry and it's going to feel a little stretchy on the skin. So that means it's the perfect time to get it off. So you can put this on your skin before you have your dinner. Go have your dinner, do everything that you need to do for the night. And then final step, remove it, put your eye cream if you want. I don't even do that. I remove it and then just go to sleep. So yes, now this has dried down. I'm going to wash this off my face. And when I'm washing it, I'm going to give it a good scrub. So because we've done this grinding in a very coarse way, it's nice to scrub the face from all the impurities. So I'm going to give it a nice scrub, wash this off my face and get back. So we come to the end of the video with that. Hope this video was helpful. I've been using this forever and ever now. My mother started using this on my face. She's the one who found this out that it's very good. So till date, it's worked for me and I enjoy using it every single week. Do try it out. Let me know if it has worked for you as well, because I want to understand and learn if this is working for you as well. It could be men, it could be women. All of us get tanned, and please try it out and let me know. Don't forget to comment down below and let me know what you felt about this. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. I will see you all with another video. See you. Bye bye.